beat it up like.
Hey everybody, welcome to my channel on What It Do Sue. If y'all don't already know, I am Sue. I'm the one who's hosting this amazing channel to be. So today we're gonna be talking about protective hairstyles, but not only that, is how to prep for your protective hairstyle. So today I am going to be getting lemonade braids by a friend of mine. Her name is Marie, and towards the end of this video we will see how she does my hair, and in the finale about how I'm about to look. I'm really about to look bomb, and I'm so excited. I had this hairstyle before, so I already know I'm gonna look bomb, but you know I'm changed. It's about to get lit. So let's get into this video.
Okay, y'all, so y'all see my hair looking crazy, dry, have the biggest indent near my forehead because of my headband and whatnot. But you know what? It's okay, because we're about to transform this bad boy. Here is the Manuka Honey Shampoo by SheaMoisture that is very hydrating. And then paired up with the intensive hydration conditioner as well. I like to just pair up the same conditioner and shampoo. And then lastly, here is a hair mask to try to revitalize all the hair nutrients you've been missing for the week. I'm just opening to show you the consistency of this hair mask. But I'm telling y'all, even though it says for a minute, you can leave it on for a little bit longer, but it's so great and it smells amazing. Here, I'm just patting my hair and drying it with the t-shirt. Probably gonna put some hoop earrings with it. I would actually definitely rock this style if I could. So here is just the t-shirt, like I was saying earlier, to dry off the excessive water from my hair. I don't like to use towels because the towels would just absorb all the water, and since I have low porosity hair, I need to retain all the water that I can, just so my hair can take in all the nutrients that it does need. Okay, and I'm tying this in with a Jamaican black castor oil leave-in conditioner. As you can tell, like I always say in my videos, make sure you section out your hair so it can be evenly distributed. I'm not putting too much product into my hair just because I have to blow dry it per se, and having too much product will then damage my hair even more. So here I'm just showing you guys the end result of my hair with the leave-in conditioner in it. And lastly, I'm tying in with Meech Polish Hair Scalp Oil. Ooh, guys, I'm going to give y'all a review on this hairline because it's so amazing, but I'll let y'all know. But I'm just putting a little bit of the oil into the hair. Yeah, I don't know why I just thought of showing y'all that. It didn't make any sense. But all in all, I'm just lightly distributing it onto both of my hair just so it can seal in the leave-in conditioner that I have. And also, since she's going to be braiding my hair, I don't want it to be too dry. So having a little bit of oil will seal in the moisture that I do have for the time being. Okay, so here I am putting my hair blow dryer on cool, setting on high just so it can speed up the process of drying my hair. And then I have the Tresemme heat tamer along with the Conair heating comb. So if you see the Conair, and it has the little bristles on the top just so it can detangle my hair, and the metal part that was in gray can heat up my hair so then it's easy to straighten it out and do what I need to do. I do put a lot of protectant spray just because my hair does get easily damaged, which is surprising to me because I straighten my hair probably once a year or even then, but I would just like to be more safe than sorry. Okay, so here I'm going to just show you guys what this heating tool will do. So that's my natural hair just detangled. And now I'm going to have this Conair comb and just lightly go through one strand past and see how the results will do with my hair. I'd usually do a blow dryer with the comb, but I want to test this out and see within the time-wise how much time I do save with this comb versus a blow dryer and so forth.
Kill your vibe. They don't have the
Yeah, look at that. It's actually working really well. So just look at it. Just stretched it out and within one pass, it got it pretty straight. So now let's take this bad boy and do this for the rest of my entire head.
Saved me so much time, like, and my whole head is like perfect. So now all I gotta do is just go and then get my hair done, and then we are all
set. Time for you. Suddenly I freed up. Freezing my time to you. When I'm lonely, I can bring him up. Close off my line for you.
You already know who's here.
YouTube channel. Welcome to Ferima's Braiding Salon.
Yup.
What are we getting done today,
Sue? We are getting a lemonade braids done by the one and only. So tune in for this girl. She's about to slay. And I'm going to put all her information, you know, Instagram, all that good stuff, so then y'all can come through. Let's get this started.
All that you want me to. Yeah. Ikebe. Pressing on me heavy. Pressing up against me, real close. Bakasi, moving on me, wasi. Time is moving real slow.
Won't be late, won't be late. Won't be late, won't be late. Won't be late, won't be late. Won't be late. Yeah. Won't be late.
Instagram and her little company's thing.
Yes, ma'am. Follow us on Instagram.
Yes, you do.
Ferima's underscore Braiding.
You already know what it is. So now we can get back. Hey, everybody. So we're back. It was business. Well, this business is about to end. But I just want y'all to check out the results of Ferima's hair. Like, it looks so good. Marie's on who did this. Runs the company, and they do just an amazing job. So I love these braids. It's the second time I got these because obviously I was obsessed with them, so why not get them done again? So I'm gonna touch a video of the top view and just the whole entire 360 view so you guys can better see the detailing of how she did my hair. This job, like, why wouldn't you support someone who does your braids like so well? And even like the littlest detail, like at the end, they just clip all the little extra hairs, they just clip them just so then your braids look all organized and go in one way, you don't have no flyaways. So thank you so much, Marie. Shout out to you. So I will be attaching all the information for Ferima's Braiding Salon so you guys can book your appointments and follow them on Instagram and see what type of styles that you guys want to do for yourself. So definitely do that as soon as possible because they be booked and busy. Like, really booked and busy. And to conclude this video, I just want to say I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope this video was also informative of how to prep your hair before you get a protective style, because some people might have it differently, but I'm just going to show you how I feel like it's best for me, my type of curly hair. I hope to see y'all soon. Make sure you come back for another video. Let's see what's going to be popping. Maybe a giveaway or maybe just a pop-up on somebody. We don't know what's going to happen, but thanks everybody for watching, and I hope y'all will be back on What It Do soon. Pressing up against me, real close.